Hello students, welcome to Show Ups classes. Today we'll be doing Ssc math for combined graduate level year 2016. So let's start. Here we have a very interesting question here. So let's see what is the question. Every Sunday Jean jogs 3 miles. For rest of the weeks, each day he jogs 1 mile more than the previous day. So how many miles Jean jogs in 2 weeks? So find out the how many miles Jean jogs in 2 weeks. We have to first find out how many miles Jean jogs in 1 week. So now to find out it, just do it in a very easy way. This is Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. So here Sunday he jogs for 3 miles. So the next day 3 plus 1, that is 4. Tuesday again 1 miles extra, so 4 plus 1, that is 5. And similarly here in Wednesday 6, Thursday 7, Friday 8 and Saturday 9 miles. So now if we just add up it, so he runs for 42 miles in a week. Now for 2 weeks, 42 into 2, that is 84 miles. In 2 weeks, so this is our answer. So the answer will be option C here, that is 84. Let's go to the next question. So here is a question: P cube minus Q cube equals to P minus Q whole into P plus Q square minus XPQ. Now we have to find out the value of X. Okay, so we have equation that is given is P cube minus Q cube equals to P minus Q whole into P plus Q whole square minus XPQ. So here in the next step, what we can do is we can break down this P cube minus Q cube into the formula. So formula is P minus Q whole into P square plus Q square plus PQ equals to P minus Q whole into, again the formula, that is P plus Q whole square or A plus B whole square formula, that is P square plus Q square plus 2PQ, and with this minus XPQ. So here we can eliminate this. Now we have this term with this term. Okay, so here from this term we can do one thing, that we can put first P square plus Q square, let me arrange it first, plus PQ equals to P square plus Q square plus 2PQ minus XPQ, that is our term, right? From here we can take common, that is PQ. So in this step I'm going to take common, that is PQ. So if we take a PQ common, then we will left with 2 minus X. Now see, here we can eliminate this P square and also Q square. So here we will left with PQ equals to PQ whole into 2 minus x. Now from here we can also eliminate this and write it like 2 minus x equals to 1. So here x equals to 1, right? So here is our answer, that is 1. So our answer will be option A, that is 1. So thank you for watching this video.